School officials in Lebanon, New Hampshire are celebrating today. After years of tweaking a proposal for a new school, their plan is officially going to be a reality. News Channel 5's Jackie Bender is live in our Upper Valley newsroom with more on this tonight. Hey there, Jackie.
We've had mixed messages from voters around the Upper Valley in recent weeks. Lots of disappointment for schools around the region in Vermont last week. But in New Hampshire, several schools had school budgets and rebuilding budgets passed yesterday. And Lebanon's Junior High was one of those schools.
The education needs to be funded. And it's underfunded for the most part.
The people have spoken in Lebanon, where a $24.9 million bond to build a new junior high school on this property off of Route 4 finally passed.
This is the fourth vote for us, for the school district, on a junior high school proposal. The first vote had been 2 years ago, and there had been three votes that got close, but not quite to the 60%.
Superintendent Michael Harris says it's been a seven-year planning process from start to finish, and in the meantime, the problems with the current junior high have been piling up. With no cafeteria and dead-end hallways, the current junior high is crowded and a concern for fire officials.
The current building really has been regarded, and I think increasingly so, as inadequate educationally.
It's also six classrooms short, and that's even when you include the two classrooms in trailers. But the superintendent says those are only some of the reasons he says that 65% of voters voted in favor of the new school. He says the biggest reason likely has to do with an upcoming cut in state aid.
Our understanding is that the state aid for building construction is going to terminate at the end of this year. So that's really what had pressed this issue to become one of, this was the last chance for a while.
And the superintendent says construction will start in the fall and the new junior high will be opening in 2 to 3 years. Heather?
Jackie, what's going to happen to the current junior high?
Well, of course, they're going to need it during the construction phase of the new junior high. But after that, they're planning to hang on to that property in case they eventually want to move the next elementary school there. The superintendent says that's probably not for another 10 years or so. But as of now, they have no plans to demolish the current building. Live in the Upper Valley Newsroom, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.